Which, to be honest, I wouldn't, you know, categorize this as one of my finest pieces of work, only because it kind of came out of nowhere in the sense that I was working. I have a friend in LA named Delia Brown, who's a wonderful painter, and she's also a hip hop artist and an activist, and we were asked to do a project together for this thing called Land, which is a wonderful organization that puts public art in places in Los Angeles. Anyways, and so we were wondering what to do together, and at one point, we were going to do a workout video, which I still want to do. But I said, well, why don't I write some music to some of your lyrics, some of your rap lyrics, and she said, okay, and she sent me a bunch, and I was immediately, of course, drawn to the more political stuff, and I wrote a little ditty to, you know, one of those things. Yeah, you want to hear it? Okay, here we go.
You're a dog. Keep your tiny hands off my little lawn.